feels good. After working all winter long, all summer long, it feels good to put on the pads, get out here, and play with your brothers. Everybody's flying around fast now, having a good time, but the day's going to go on. We got to keep it up. We got to start and finish. So, well, on the defense, the thing that I notice the most is, the young guys are really, progressing. So, the twos from last year is, really stepping up. Everybody is feel comfortable. Everybody got experience. So that's, what really impresses me.
We had a lot of young guys, and, they've been here for a year, so we kind of became more of a family now. We're a lot tighter. We do everything together. So, that translates to the field. We make all of our calls together. We block together. We're all one unit. There's no individual play in our unit. So we're just more together now. The freshmen, to me, I think they're making long strides. Even though they're getting two or three reps, but I think they're doing good listening to the older guys making strides out here. As you can see with the third teamers today, the offense almost busts a touchdown.
I'm just accepting the role. As a senior, I just accept the job. Coach Kaz, Coach H have faith in me. And that's all I got to just fulfill my roles in team. As a senior, I'm a leader. I got to do that. I got to be vocal. I got to be more vocal on the field, off the field. I got to help the younger guys progress, and I got to help them get through this because it was not easy. It wasn't easy for me as a freshman, and it's not going to be easy for them. So I'm going to be there for them. So.